be showing you an easy paper airplane tutorial video.
All right. So what you're gonna want to do is take this corner and bend it down to about right there. There you go. Then bend it down to the next corner, right there. And then you're gonna want to unfold it, and you're gonna want to go like this. Then go like this. Make it straight, and then bend it down to right here. Like that. And then you fold it like this. Then you go like this. You take this corner. Alright, so then you have this. So then, what you just folded, you're gonna bend down to about the middle, and then fold it to there. And then with this corner, you're gonna bend down to about the other side, and fold it down to there. Then, your paper should look like this. You have these right here. Now, you're gonna take this up to the middle. Take this and put it up to the middle. Then you're gonna wanna bend it down. Just like that. Then you're gonna fold it like this. So it looks like this. And then you go like this. Fold it like that so it makes it, so it's a good crease. Then fold it like this again. Then you have this. So then you open it back up like this. Take this one and fold it down to about right here. Now you can stop where I showed you the first time. You don't have to bend these, but I choose to. Then go right there. So now it looks like this. Now, bend it to however far you want. To about right here. And now, you have this. Oh, and then you have this. And that is another video.